Hello, my child. This is Sam. I'm playing Horizon Forbidden Dawn. Squirrel bone, vulture feather, raccoon hide, squirrel. Okay, I need squirrel for most of the breads. And you can use that with R.
Almost ready to go?
You can change it like this.
We still have a score to settle, don't we?
How goes it, Hammerhead?
What is this mission here? New quest thing. At 68.
What happened to you?
That damn mine is what happened to me. It won't be the last injury if Alvin keeps shoving those tongs into those tunnels.
What mine?
Northeast to Chainscrape, where the river ends. I told Corvin we should stop when the first cave-in happened, but Alvin probably threatened to cut off our pay. Or worse.
How about you slow down and take me through it? How come Olvin's in charge? Don't these mines belong to the Carja?
Try telling Olvin that. He brought in all the backing to get him open. Might as well own them. Fire and spit. You ask him. He owns us as well.
You mentioned you were injured in a cave-in.
Yeah. A couple days ago. That's how I hurt this blasted leg. Corvin and the others were opening a new vein while I was checking on an older one. As soon as the blast hit, the tunnel I was in collapsed. Might have dodged it if I wasn't running on barely a spark of sleep. We were pushing too hard and too fast.
And you're afraid Corvin and the others might not be as lucky if it happens again.
Mm-hmm. Hit the nail right on the head.
Who's Corvin?
He's their foreman. And a damn good one. The kind that knows how to deal with management when it gets unreasonable. But Olvind, his demands go beyond unreasonable. Corvin's been doing his best to appease him. He even blamed himself for my injury when it was Olvind who ordered the extra shifts.
Sounds like a good guy.
That's why we all put up with the long hours and lousy conditions. But if the whole mine becomes unstable, I'd rather suffer Olven's wrath than die buried in rubble.
I could check in on your crew if I'm in the area.
I would appreciate that. Thank you.
You on the mission, Adwa? Go to the mine, storm the map. Yeah, man. अभी टेक्सचर को मीडियम करने के बाद ये गेम थोड़ा सा स्मूथ हुआ है. अभी टेक्सचर जब हाई नहीं गलत गेट्स निकल गया. अरे गेट मिल गया ये बस इधर नहीं मम्मी ये गेट है. स्टैमिना जाता है क्या? मेरा 300 से ज़्यादा था, अभी 200 कैसे हो गया? 250 कैसे हो गया?
Ground soaked with acid. Did the bristlebacks do this?
Signal tower. एसिड है क्या? नहीं नहीं ऐसे ग्रीन होकर रखा. मेरे सुअर का नहीं चाहिए. सिग्नल डॉट तो गया था ना मैं. उधर कुछ मिला नहीं भाई, फिर से मैं नहीं जाऊंगा, टाइम वेस्ट. जिधर जा रहा था उधर ही जाता हूँ. पता नहीं माइन भी कितना अंदर है कितना दूर है. इधर से जा भी सकता हूँ कि नहीं? पहले भी इधर से क्रॉस करने की कोशिश किया था लेकिन बीच में ही फंस गया था क्योंकि देयर इज नो वे आई कैन climb this fucking hill, man. This is unfucking climbable. Okay, so fuck all this shit. दिखा रहा वैसे ही जाता हूँ फिर ठीक है इधर से घूम के जाने बोल रहा है इन लोगों में कितना बार मारूंगा तो मैं तो क्या मार मार के सेकेंड ये भी कैंप फायर के फास्ट ट्रेवल पॉइंट हो गया यहाँ पे जो कैंप फायर है कैंप फायर मैंने बोला ना कभी कभी गेम में ऐसा दे देता है चीज
Can do something with this.
से बर्ड को भी मारना पड़ेगा लगता है मेरे को। उधर से लग रहा था कि मैं नहीं मारना चाहता था, लेकिन ये तो ट्रैवल करने वाले हैं ना। ये रीजूट नाम पता नहीं ये लोग फार क्राई प्राइमल से चोरी किया है कि क्योंकि प्राइमल में भी रीजूट ही है नाम।
This must be the mine Arnav told me about. It looks like the miners are in trouble.
प्लेन ग्राइंडिंग खाली कर दिया। क्या चीज का फिदर भी तो चाहिए। क्या छुटिया हो गया भाई, तो मतलब बर्ड तो मार सकते हो लेकिन बर्ड का कोई काम नहीं है। ओ भाई तो प्रो यहाँ पे है। अभी तो ये सब नहीं चाहिए, पता नहीं अभी चुका वेपन भी अपग्रेडेड है, स्पेशल गियर अभी तक खुला नहीं है।
That looks like the foreman Ron has mentioned. I should check in with him.
You good?
I'm okay. Thank you, Corvin.
Corvin? Arna sent me. I'm...
Not now.
Easy. What happened?
Explosion in the mine. Water flooded the whole place. Some of my guys are still... They're still down there. I can't stop.
You've done enough. I need to know exactly what happened.
We used controlled blast to open up new veins in the mountain. One of them must have gone wrong. I can't... I have to go.
How many are still down there? Corvin, how many?
Two. Two, I think. Two more.
I'll do what I can. Gotta find those two miners, quick. Corvin sent me. Are you hurt?
My leg. I was a little too close to the blast.
What happened?
We were blasting in the farthest tunnel, but the scaffolding didn't hold. It collapsed. I think it blocked the drainage shaft. Water started flooding the place as quick as I drink ale. I barely managed to drag us here.
So something's keeping the water inside the tunnels.
What are you thinking?
I've got an idea. Are there more explosives?
Are you crazy?
Yeah. She'll still be some up top, but
you'll need these fuses.
Are you crazy? You can't move, and I'm not leaving you. It's not like she can make things worse.
Don't go anywhere.
Find the blockage.
Find whatever's blocking that drainage shaft and blow it sky high. Hopefully without bringing the mine down on top of me.
अरे स्प्रिंट तो कर रहा हूँ ये आगे क्यों नहीं बढ़ रहा है
There's the debris blocking the shaft. If I can reach those explosives that will not track, then I can blast with the blockage.
मुझे पता भी नहीं मैं क्या कर रहा हूँ। चढ़ रहे हैं दो सीढ़ी चढ़ने के लिए इतना ना मेहनत। Why would I swim past them unnoticed?
hardware is going to teach me how to override these things. All of them.
I
gotta find a way out of this room.
But then you can't use it.
I should follow those tracks. See if they lead to the explosives. I need to find a way after those explosives. There's the explosives up on the track. Just need to get this somehow. Might be a good idea to drop that ladder. Check on those miners.
She's so good.
We don't know that.
Looks like everyone's okay.
You did it. I thought you blew yourself up.
Are you two okay from here?
I can get this idiot down. Don't you worry. Thanks, kid.
Kid? Really? So that blast drained the water.
Better let Corvin know it's not all right.
Still, he referring me as a kid. That son. Oh shit. I am lost. Oh, I found a way.
I found the two you mentioned. They're safe, but could probably use a hand. Is that everyone?
It is. I tried to think what would have happened if you hadn't shown up. I knew we were blasting too much, but the man who staked the claim here, Ulvan, he kept pushing me. I tried to shield my crew from his constant demands every damn day. I should have been stronger.
You were there for your crew when they needed you. That counts for something.
Ulvan can threaten me all he wants. I am not letting my people back into those mines.
Will you be all right?
Yes. I can take it from here. You are owed, Huntress.
Ulvan's name keeps coming up. And it's never good. Sooner or later,
thank you,
someone's
Huntress.
Gonna have to deal with him.
I'll see the last two make it out.
Chalo, abhi chalte hain. Eren's last known location. Usko jaane ke liye humko bahut dur jana padega. Scan fan mein travel kar sakta hu. इसलिए तो मैंने कैंप फायर वहाँ पे कर दिया था तो वी कैन फास्ट ट्रेवल टू द कैंप फायर ओके ये लोग अभी मेरे को नहीं डराते ये लोग मेरे से डरते हैं पता है क्यों upload videos on second April. I'm so sorry for that. I won't be forgetting that anymore. So we are doing like 45 videos on 3rd April. Okay, let's go straight. I hope to find another campfire. There is a campfire here, but I'm not going back there. Maybe I will find some on my way to this place to bring.
Thank you.
उल्टा जा रहा हूँ. Traps लगा हुआ है क्या?
Whole area is wrecked with them.
Hey, you! Maybe worth your while if you kill these scroungers.
That's always something. Hold tight. I'll see what I can do.
Try luring them into the trip wires.
लेकिन
Hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Down that bristleback, headed south. Then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do. Then another bristleback ran through. I'm telling you, it's crazy around here.
So the vanguard went south?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The Vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. You're gonna go chasing across the dawn. You're gonna want a tripcaster. Not just any tripcaster. One of mine, make. Free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chain Scrape. More room to tinker out here and less chance of, well, accidents.
Did something happen in
Chainscrape? Well, someone.
I think he's talking about Alvernt.
Alvernt.
Back when I had a place in town, I took a real interest in my wares. I kept pressing for the Alvernt discount. I said no, didn't like that so much. I can't prove it, but that Jeff Bucket set my workshop on fire. Felt it best to put some distance between us after that.
I should get going. Thanks for the tripcaster.
On your blasting bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. Some errand headed south. Should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus.
Various types of tripwires. Trap, hanging, first anchor one, then aim and fire again to the place the second. Shock damage and shock buildup. Wait, 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 yeah. It's for Eren's tracks. आसपास यहीं पर है लगता है, लेकिन मेरे को मन नहीं है। किसी से बात करना पड़ेगा क्या? मेरे को समझ में नहीं आ रहा भाई, क्या दिया हुआ है क्वेस्ट में? फाइंड एरन, सर्च फॉर एरन्स ट्रैक्स। अच्छा यहाँ पे ऑब्जेक्टिव मार्कर ऐसे ढूंढना है इसको। ये मेरे को देख के ही भाग रहा है, कुछ तो है इधर। इतने सारे एरोज यहाँ पे,
sounds like someone's planning a fight.
Another one down!
Now this! This is what I was forged for. No letters to fill. No boring shit afternoon patrols. Just a hammer. Just a fight. Aloy?
Erend!
Stay where you
are. I'll handle the rest.
Those whistlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows. You did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? Oh, I'm good. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the dock just to watch me get wrecked. What's the story?
I need the embassy to happen, so I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. The threat's not over, Bart. That's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Ah, that figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming!
This just keeps getting better. Listen. I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this Sun Priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, forget it, yeah. Oh, it's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Well, after the Battle of the Spire, you took off. You left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
Aaron, I left when I did, how I did, for a reason. A good one.
Oh, thanks for sharing.
Listen to me. Life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
What are you talking about?
Exactly what I just said. Everything living is going to die unless I fix a piece of technology created by the old ones. And time's running out.
Well, yeah, I guess that's the reason, all right. I'm an idiot.
Aaron!
Not a fort.
I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Barrenheit.
No. Hey, you're needed elsewhere, obviously. We'll make it without you.
That doesn't sound good.
You'll have to handle that one on your own. We'll only slow you down.
Green shine for something special.
Green shine sliver. Go to the source of the explosion. The daunt. You look at the club. How are you going to do that?
From the old world. I could find something interesting inside.
Oh, it's right there, sir. Key module.
Looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the room? There's data here. Code for the locked door in this data. But I still need to find a key module. Spellcaster won't work on that.
अरे इधर से निकलने के लिए भी तो रास्ता चाहिए ना भाई। उतारना है लगता है।
Great. This should be found a key module. I should take another look around.
Oh, लगता है key module यहाँ पे है इधर। अच्छा। अंदर से ही जाना पड़ेगा भाई साहब इतना। क्या छुटिया है भाई ये। तरफ लेके जाना है। ले जाऊं। अच्छा इधर भी ले जा सकता हूँ।
Sardina de chuta.
ये सब मिशन में एकदम मेहनत साइड जाना है क्यों नहीं दिख रहा था इतना देर से
find a key for the door. onto that.
Ammunition supply box. Encrypted key for paired locking. अब जाऊँ कैसे भाई? ये दरवाजा बाहर से खुलेगा क्या? मेरे को फिर से इसको इधर लाना पड़ेगा। इसका मतलब अंदर से कुछ होगा जिस पे मैं वहां पे चढ़ सकता हूँ। फंसना बंद करेगा तब मैं
mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
Aaron mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vardis's delicate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape, then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going.
Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks,
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
दिमाग खराब कर रहा है अभी सच में। ये जगह पूरा सा दिमाग खराब कर रहा है। ये की जगह नहीं है जहाँ से मैं ऊपर जा सकूँ। This is like crazy shit going on around. अबे पैंचोत ऊपर चढ़ने के लिए भी इतना झमेला।
Can't reach the ledge above now. Guess I'll have to find another way up.
Let's
see if this key fits.
Let me see what chart we got.
Looks like this needs a code too. I think some of the data I picked up might help.
Bracelet. चाहिए इसके लिए की ढूंढना थ्री पी ए नहीं था सही से नहीं पड़ा इन्वेंटरी में हम लोग को मिला है ना वो जो वहाँ पे पड़ा हुआ था कहाँ गया है अरे यहाँ पे था ना ब्लू कलर का जो था वो चीज इससे हम लोग कोड भी तो पड़ा था रिपोर्ट कहाँ पे मिलेगा रिसोर्सेस में होना चाहिए रिसोर्सेस में कहाँ है रिसोर्सेस में क्लिक करने से खुलता है ये वाला नहीं Lieutenant Hatch. नहीं ये कोड पता नहीं कहाँ से मिलेगा. So don't ask me where I got that code, but it is 1705. It is same for everyone.
What is this thing? Guess I'll figure out what to do with it later.
Okay, so bye guys, see you soon, have a good day, and we'll start from that mission. This, go to the source of the explosion. So, see you soon, take care guys, bye, have a good day.